A memorial is building outside the Chicopee Police Station in honor of an officer who died earlier this week. Detective Michael Dion was the longest-serving member of the city's police department. He suffered a heart attack on Monday while working a road closure assignment, and sadly, he died Wednesday. Meantime, Governor Charlie Baker granting a request that flags be flown at half staff in his honor until further notice.